Prone wise, you're going to lie face down on a mat or a bed. You can have a pillow on your head.
Arms outstretched. So there's you're making a Y with your body and your arms. Thumbs up to the ceiling. You're going to squeeze your shoulder blades together and then raise your arms up as high as you can. Arms come down and then the shoulder blades relax. Make sure you're not extending from your lower back. Shoulder blades squeezing back first, then the arms coming up, arms coming down, and shoulder blades relax.